All right, cool. So we'll random that the break used pad right after this. So 2012 Absolute Box 2, 1213 Eastern Standard Time. Here's everybody up in it. Go on and get you some. Here's everybody up in it late night, staying up late. STA Bones, there he is, Frankie P. Gary. Finno Flug, good to see him back. GZ having a good night. Dookies, 05. Trent Strom, I like it. Treasure Hound coming in. Bobo's son, I'll tell you, Bobo's just still sitting on that high note. He's doing all right tonight. So here we go. So we ran him off the break pad right after the game used. It's a break used pad. I love it. Red Stripe with the best idea I've ever heard. So first pack here. Here we go. Little Reggie Wayne, San Antonio Holmes Spectra, and then Tavon Wilson, which would be, get over here, Tavon, 78 out of 299. Tavon Wilson, going to New England. Some more base, the San Antonio Holmes, Dookie's 05, there you go, buddy. That's actually short print, 10 out of 50, so that's his jersey number two. Count it. I don't like the bottom of the card. You can see that there's just a little bit of a right down there. But still, nonetheless, still good condition. There'll be plenty more Red Stripe. Promise. I didn't know you guys are going to want the break. I mean, now that I think about it, I'm like, man, the brake pads are actually, they're actually really nice. I use them all the time. I got sidetracked and I can't open a pack of cards. It's my very first pack, my very first box break. I'm just joking. It's Joe Flacco. And then, look at this. You got Hey Bay. Darius Hayward Bay. Going to Oaktown. Fan O' Fla. And that will be numbered 8 out of 25. Not bad. A nice little hitter, Bob. And then Andre Branch and Littering and David Wilson going to fumble that ball. So NFL patch in there going to the Giants, 8 out of 50. Who's got those Giants? That'll be STA Bones. There you go, Bob. Last pack here. Then we'll call it quits for tonight. Definitely appreciate you guys hanging out. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, we gotta randomize the break mat, which is cool. Directly after this. Here we go. Marshawn. Casey Hayward and. Are you kidding me? Look at this thing. I knew we couldn't end off without getting at least some kind of weird equipment shield, right? I'm going to Jimmy. Wow.
Go home, but you can't stay here.
Come on, dude. Oh my gosh. Tonight might go, this brake pad might sell on eBay for a good amount after tonight. If you use the brake pad, this brake pad, you're bound to get something weird. You gotta be kidding me. To end it off, a Ronnie Hillman 101. Wow, dude. NFL equipment, I don't care if it's Ronnie Hillman or not. That's going to Jimbo. So now we gotta give away the pad. We gotta inscribe it. Red Stripe saying, listen, you gotta put the date on there. This pad will go down in history as one of the greatest breaking pad nights ever. Oh my gosh. All right, let me go ahead. Let's random it off. So everybody in the break. So we'll randomize the teams three times. So once, twice, and three times. The Bills. Who's got Schmuffalo? Treasure Hound. So Treasure Hound's got it. I got it. I mean, I'm going to inscribe it right here. We got to. Let me save this video. Dude, Treasure Hound.